catch her stealing, she won't confess. She's beautiful, smokes a pack a day. You can wait, that's me, but anyway, she doesn't care a thing about that. Hey, she thinks I'm beautiful. Meet Virginia. She never compromises, loves babies and surprises, wears high heels when she exercises. Ain't that beautiful? Meet Virginia. Mama works on carburetors. My brother is a fine mediator for the president. Here she is again on the phone, just like me, hates to be alone. We just like to sit at home and rip on the president. Meet Virginia.
Welcome. Welcome to the Hereford High School graduating class of 2022 ceremony. We hold this commencement ceremony in the highest of regards because it represents the culmination of years of effort and achievement on the part of today's graduates. That brief moment when each class member receives his or her diploma and ascends the stage should be a memorable one for them and their families. Please do not detract from our ceremony by cheering, yelling, calling out, making inappropriate comments, or blocking the aisles in any way during the ceremony. Also, please remember to turn off all cell phones during the ceremony and try to reserve your applause until after the last graduate has received their diploma and we applaud for everybody. We ask that you respect our requests so that this evening's activities reflect the respect and the dignity our graduating seniors of 2022 deserve. And now, please welcome representatives of the Maryland State and Baltimore County governments, Superintendent Williams and the Baltimore County Public Schools Administration members, members of the Baltimore County Public Schools School Board, Principal Gyra and the Hereford High School Administration, the Department Chairman of the Hereford High School Teaching Staff, the Hereford Class of 2022 faculty advisors and student officers, and, of course, most importantly, the Hereford High School graduating class of 2022.
Ladies and gentlemen, honored guests, we welcome you to the formal commencement proceedings of the class of 2022. Please stand as we honor our nation and those who serve it by reciting the Pledge of Allegiance and singing the national anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you. Please be seated. Good evening. It is with great pleasure that I welcome you, students, family and friends, and members of the Hereford faculty and community to the Hereford High School Class of 2022 graduation. I think we can all agree that this graduating class has accomplished some incredible things over these past 4 years. Whether it was achieving academic excellence, winning state championships, or putting on outstanding performances, there's no question we made our mark here at Hereford. However, I'd like to direct my focus on something else tonight. I ask you, my fellow classmates, to look around at your peers and to think about those watching you graduate here today. Yes, we all have things we strive for: academics, sports, careers. It can be easy to get caught up in our daily lives, but I think the most important thing to remember when we walk out of here tonight is to not forget about your relationships. Whether it's best friends you've known since preschool, parents who have been there from the start, or even circles on a computer screen, we've all gone through these past 4 years together. While working hard to achieve your goals in life is important, what's even more valuable are the relationships you build along the way. Thank you.
I would like to take a moment to recognize our special guest in attendance, the Honorable Ms. Kathleen Causey, member of the Baltimore County Board of Education, Dr. Daryl L. Williams, Superintendent of Baltimore County Public Schools, Mr. Sam Mustafer, Executive Director, Secondary Schools, the Honorable Kathleen Shalega, Maryland House of Delegates, District 7, the Honorable Kathleen Klausmeier, Maryland State Senate, District 8, the Honorable Carl Jackson, House of Delegates, District 8, and the Honorable Wade Koch, Baltimore County Council District 3. Thank you.
Good evening, family, friends, faculty, and the class of 2022. If we could choose just one word to describe what has been gained from our 4 years at Hereford, it would be this: perspective. By definition, perspective has two meanings. One, a particular point of view, and two, the ability to understand what is really important. We are fortunate that our time at Hereford has gifted us both. Perspective, a particular point of view. This speech is not my speech, it is ours. It should reflect the memories and hopes of the entire senior class. As your public relations director, I was given the chance to ask all of you to reflect on your time at Hereford. The first question I asked was, what is the most important lesson you've learned after going through the last 2 years? Max Traska said to never give up. Eliza Nixon learned to take advantage of every opportunity. Joey Rhodes said don't take waking up and coming to school for granted, while Cassidy Crest wanted to remind us to live each day like it's your last. The lesson that was most repeated from members of the class is that time is limited and nothing lasts forever. Another question I posed to you was, what would you tell your ninth grade self? Mason Braverman would tell himself that it's okay to be different. Sarah League believes that things change and that's okay. Abby Mafazzoli wrote that it's all worth it in the end, while Harshini Arugamam said to explore new interests and fields, even if it doesn't look good on applications. Finally, I inquired, what was your favorite part of Hereford High School? Almost every single person responded identically: the close-knit community and the teachers. Without our community, specifically Ms. Gillespie and other parents, we would not have had our junior prom and senior homecoming. Without our teachers, we wouldn't be where we are right now, and we would not have had the events that made our high school experience so memorable. Without our advisors, Ms. Duval and Ms. Sabo, we would not have become the best versions of ourselves. With these memories held close, we can no longer look back at where we began, but rather look to our futures, moving forward toward what lies ahead.
Perspective, the ability to understand what is really important. During the pandemic, the uncertainty of when school would return to normal, when life would return to normal, placed a shroud on a majority of our high school experience. During our senior year, whether it was the college application process, enlisting in the military, or discovering which career path was the right path, the cloud of uncertainty lingered over every one of us. Even now, we beg the thoughts of uncertainty about our new lives to stay away until after the summer, so that we can enjoy our last moments of childish fun. But we shouldn't look at uncertainty in the darkness of fear, but rather in the light of the future's possibilities. By gaining perspective, we learn what is truly important for ourselves, for our futures. Here is just a sampling of what these futures will hold. Josh Stelmach is headed to Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University to study aerospace science. Joe Lewis is enrolling in the Police Academy and will become a cadet in the fall. Bradley Schlower will learn the skills and the trade to become an automotive technician. Jake Coleman has enlisted in the Marine Corps and will be traveling to South Carolina to begin his military career and proudly serve his country. Jamira Sherd is attending Walnut Hill College in Philadelphia to study culinary arts and learn how to open her own bakery. And Ellie McCullough is going to New York City in order to study fashion design at the Fashion Institute of Technology. So you see, while we may have missed out on some of our high school experience, we have learned what really matters. Even though we cannot see the next phase of our lives right now, we can look to what we know about ourselves to see the vision of who we can be.
Class of 2022, throughout these last 4 years, we have all, in one way or another, fallen to our knees in loss. Whether that was the loss of sports seasons, dance performances, theater productions, clubs, social interactions, friends, or our own selves. But the way I have witnessed our grade rebuild from the bottom is incredible. College commitments and future plans rolled into the class Instagram. Teams were closer than ever this year because of leadership from senior captains. The art show had the largest turnout in years. The Little Mermaid production was a huge success. The dance program performed not only at Hereford in the winter and spring, but on multiple field trips and festivals. The ag program adopted new ducks, cows, and sheep. Clubs rebuilt with a foundation of new members. We were the first class to have a pep rally at the turf, winning the ultimate frisbee game. And with the help of many of you, our senior year Star Wars hallway won first place, guaranteeing our Spirit Week win. All of this success, all of it, was because all of you led the way. We rose up and moved forward. We will now leave Hereford High School not at a disadvantage because of what we lost, but rather miles ahead because of what we gained. Perseverance and grit. We gained perspective, and we now know what really matters.
Thank you for allowing us to help guide you through these last 4 years. It has truly been an honor. Congratulations, class of 2022. I would now like to introduce Dr. Daryl Williams, Superintendent of Baltimore County Public Schools.
Good evening, Hereford High, and our graduating seniors. Let's acknowledge them one more time. So we welcome our staff and administrators, definitely our family members and friends. To all the loved ones in the audience and those joining via live stream, I know that you're so proud right now. We are too. You have stood beside your graduate with encouragement, tough love, joy and excitement, uncertainty, and now memories. So I thank you for that support. To our Hereford High staff and administration, thank you for your continuous commitment to our students and for building strong relationships and for preparing them to be college and career ready. You created a very strong program for all. Thank you, Principal Jira and the administrative team, for your leadership and guidance during these past 4 years. Senior said to me, the staff and teachers create a positive, open, and creative climate. And teachers are great and build positive relationships with students, yet push the students to do well. They also describe these supportive community and how many of the school activities are really community activities. So to the class of 2022, enjoy this moment. You completed another chapter of life and reached a milestone in your educational career. Your class representatives describe you as a class that really stepped up during your senior year. Many of you have known each other since elementary school, and how much you have grown since then. The seniors describe the positive school spirit, including how the spirits dominated the Spirit Week, pep rally, hallway decorations, and a successful fundraiser. They enjoyed the opportunity to take different classes, including the science magnet programs, join clubs, and meet new people. So let me conclude by saying, please know that there are no limits on what you can accomplish in life. You can achieve your dreams, and we can't wait to see what you do next. So thank a teacher, a counselor, hug a loved one. Come back and tell us how you're doing. And more importantly, reach back and mentor someone in need. Do your very best. Continue to follow your dreams. Continue to learn and explore, and keep making us proud. So we claim you forever as Team BCPS alumni. Congratulations to the class of 2022. Thank you very much.
Good evening, parents, family, faculty, guests, and the graduating class of 2022. I'd like to welcome you all one more time to this evening's graduation ceremony. Traditions are important. When you reach the end of a chapter in your life and you begin another, it should be celebrated. And this evening, we have the honor, parents, friends, loved ones, to celebrate the class of 2022 and recognize our 311 graduating students and all their accomplishments that you just heard a little about. It's been a tough year. It's been a tough 4 years. As a class of 2022, you did start strong, and you referenced it in your freshman year when you played that first fundraiser, the volleyball event. You came on strong. The event marked, I think, for most of you, what you hoped would be the beginning of a strong legacy. But then COVID hit. And for the next 2 years, as Sophia and Caroline just mentioned, it prevented this class from having the normal, traditional events that are celebrated by other classes. School shut down. Remote learning from home became the norm. You remember, students waited in lines for books and supplies, those yellow and maroon bags. Students waited in lines again because of the malware attack. Sports programs were shut down, seasons were altered, and it really wasn't until this past March that students were allowed to remove their masks that they had been mandated to wear. But as all of this was happening, something else was happening too. As a class, we watched you. You began to come together. As a class, you gelled. And all of those things that had been a no, sort of over a period of time, started to become a yes. I believe we watched your class realize that giving up was not going to be an option, and that living each day to the fullest, as you just heard some students in their quotes, made you understand better what was really important, and I think helped turn things around and made this class what it became. Sophia and Caroline just called it perspective, the ability to develop a point of view that gives you insight to understanding. What I believe is that not only individually did you develop a perspective, but as a class, you developed a perspective. A couple things. The author James Patterson said, "Tough breaks happen in life, but what I think is the most important is what you learn from those tough breaks in life, because that can help you develop the persistence and the resilience to make you stronger, and that helps you to make it in life." And isn't that what you did as a class? Rather than dwell on the difficulties and the hardships and the things you couldn't have, you chose to look at what you could have and what you could achieve. And as you just heard, you achieved a lot of things, both individually and as a class. Seniors were recognized in Hereford's dance program as outstanding and named All-State dancers. Hereford's Chamber Choir and Symphony Orchestra got back on the map performing open venues with real-life people present. You just referenced that Little Mermaid that was a stellar performance with 15 of you starring in it, and it was a huge success. Our school-to-career program became on the map as we placed over 50 of you into internship programs with really what I would call significant businesses, and you did a wonderful job. And the reports came back from the supervisors, what a fantastic class this was. And then in sports, our teams came on like a powerhouse once you were all given the go-ahead. Girls basketball this year, exciting to watch, moved all the way to state finals, only to lose in double overtime by 1 point, remember? Boys baseball fought hard and had a great season, moving two seniors forward who will play in the Brooks Robinson All-Star Game at Camden Yard this Sunday. Tennis, third place. Girls lacrosse, all the way to the state championships. And girls track, unbelievable. An awesome year winning two state championships, not to mention a bunch of individual titles. And during this time, during this 4 years that you were at Hereford, sports seemed impossible. But during the time you were here, you helped win 8 state championships. Academically, those of you who are avid seniors, you accrued over $2.2 million in scholarships and grants. And seniors, you were offered as a class over $5.5 million in scholarship money. And colleges, you just heard some of the colleges. The class of 2022 has created some of the most extraordinary post-secondary plans that will include 4-year schools such as polytechnical schools, international schools, historically black colleges and universities, and technical institutions. Russell Wilson, the 10-year Seattle Seahawk quarterback who was just traded recently to the Denver Broncos, is a real step-up guy in my opinion. He does great things on the field, won Seattle a Super Bowl. He does great things off the field, does a lot of entrepreneur things. He said, when life tells you no, you need to find a way to use your perspective to change your point of view. You need to be able to change a no into a yes. That won't make the painful moments any less painful, but what it will do is it will keep you from living forever in that no. If you are aware of what you are capable of, if you are prepared to alter your perspective, then life has a way of turning no's into yeses. And this is how you learn, and this is how you do amazing things. And class of 2022, despite all of the hardships that you endured, all of the things that Caroline and Sophia just told you, you turned your no's into yeses. You've done amazing things as a class. You've made it clear to all of us up here on the stage and to your parents that you wanted to stand out and be unique. You showed us that you made a commitment to work harder, and this evening we recognize you for all that you have done. So congratulations, and please know that you leave Hereford with a strong legacy, the one you started in the freshman year. I urge you to remember your time here at Hereford High, and when challenges present themselves in life, and they will, always find ways to change no's into yeses. Congratulations, class of 2022. Ms. Causey, on behalf of the faculty and the staff of Hereford High School, I would like to present the class of 2022 who have fulfilled all requirements established by the Baltimore County Public Schools and the Maryland State Department of Education and are therefore now eligible to receive their high school diplomas.
Good evening. So I am Kathleen Causey, and I am the board member that represents Council District 3, which includes Lockraven High School, Delaney High School, four feeder middle schools, and multiple elementary schools, as well as the entire Hereford Zone community. So I am so grateful and honored to be able to be here in person with each and every one of you and your families and your friends and all of those that are watching from other places, because we do have some silver linings from what we've been through. We know that people can be engaged in more things even if they can't be physically in that location. And so that's really, we do welcome all those people on the live stream. I do want to take a moment to thank Principal Gyra, who is retiring this year. He has dedicated 40 years to public education and has just worked tirelessly on behalf of students, supporting his faculty and staff so that they can do their best every day to help you become the graduates and the amazing individuals that you are. So I would just like to ask Mr. Gyra and all of the faculty and staff here to stand and please acknowledge them. So this is a very special evening, and it's an ending, but it's also a beginning. And so much of life we go through and we say, this is the first time, first day of kindergarten, first day of first grade, last day. But I think what we have learned is that we need to reflect a little bit about the journey on the way and what is happening along the way. And one of the things that was mentioned earlier by Caroline that was reflected on by classmates is one of the things that's so important along the way is the people that you meet, the relationships that you begin or that grow as you all are working together, whether it's for the plays, the athletics, robotics, academic classes, philanthropy. There's a lot of service that you all have done, as was mentioned earlier. So I would just encourage all of you, as you begin new chapters, to take some time to reflect about what has happened along the way and what you can learn from what you've been through. One of the things that we need to understand, too, is that when we have repeated actions, they can become habits. And habits can be positive, but they can also be negative. So it's important to take the time to evaluate. In the words of a former Southwest Airline pilot, Tammy Jo Schultz, who was at first time one of the first women in the Air Force as an instructor of planes in crisis, gotta love that job, she wrote a book called Nerves of Steel, documenting her life and her journey, and also how she was able to survive piloting a plane full of passengers that had a crisis. And she said that good habits become a personal gold mine and should be guarded as such. The reverse is also true. Bad habits, which we all have, can be an anchor wrapped around our feet, dragging us down. They will dictate our behavior in a time of crisis, because again, habits become instincts under pressure. So as you work and reflect on developing those positive habits that you've engaged in so far to get you to this point of success, just take time to reflect and say, how can I create these positive habits so that when there are disruptions that you all have been through, that your instinct will be a positive one? I also just want to say, On a personal note, I've been serving on the board since 2015, and along the way of that journey, I wanted to thank so many people that have helped me, enabled me to work hard, work diligently, and try and make the best decisions. Probably not always the right ones, as a lot of times we were dealing with changing circumstances and different information from different perspectives, but always with the intention to do the best by the students and to do the best by the administrators, the faculty, and the staff that are there to help you. So it's a little bittersweet, not only because I have a graduate here, my youngest, but also this is my last graduation for Hereford High School, because my board term is going to be up in December. So talking about bittersweet. So being mindful that I am standing between you and your diplomas, I will just conclude by saying that you are very fortunate, but you also deserve all that you have accomplished and all that you will accomplish because of how you have persevered. So, without further ado, as a member of the Board of Education of Baltimore County, I certify that these seniors have met all the requirements set forth by the State of Maryland and Baltimore County Public Schools. By the power vested in me, I now declare the class of 2022 to be graduates of Hereford High School. Go Bulls!
Everybody ready? Here we go. Sophia Villafranca Rudolph, President. Matthew John Campbell, Vice President. Parker Stephen Knight, Secretary. Caroline Susan Sabo, Public Relations Director. Tessa Marie Janney, Class Liaison. Riley Kenna McDaniel, Historian. Kendall Paige Offarth. Jack Christopher Bennett. Elizabeth Claire Berger. Julia Grace Dunbar. Wyatt Stevenson Fetro. Aaron Karina Howard. Emily May Kruger. Sarah Elizabeth League. Austin James Leisher. Eliza Riette Nixon. Ashley Nicole Panagakos. Olivia Grace Rapuzzi. Megan Lynn Rogers. Michael Henry Schmidt. Grace Louise Wagaman. Dominic Peter Wilkinson. Ava Ray Ackley. Daniel Joseph Alderson. Elise Faye Altberger. Ellie Maria Antonakis. Arman Alim Anwar. Declan Mark Armour. Harshini Arumugam. Conley McMillan Auville. Dylan Charles Backish. Michael Patrick Balducci. Garrett Joseph Bandolin. Hope Deborah Barber. Olivia Marie Bernard. Elizabeth Sarah Barshinger. Benjamin Oliver Beard. Andrew Philip Bednarik. Christian John Belgian. Stephen Peter Bayrod. Alexander Michael Beerley. Aaron Elizabeth Blair. Kyla Hayward Blizzard. Olivia Diane Bloom.
Eric Bocanegra Ramirez. Elaine Marie Bodendorfer. Abigail Noelle Bonnets. McKenna Violet Bonner. Ellie Clark Borton. Mason Ryder Braverman.
Yeah, Mason.
Taylor Noel Brinsfield. Emily Ann Brown. Morgan Trace Brown. Casey Edward Bull. Adriana Berger. Grace Nicole Burke. Jamie Kelly Patterson. Jaquez Isaiah Burton. David Robert Campbell. Peter Jacob Kappen. Sydney Ann Carroll. Mark Oliver Causey. Olivia Catherine Chaplin. Edward Trace Childs. Cassidy Aaron Crest. Andrew Heaven Chung. Amelia Catherine Clark. Austin J. Clark. Kylie Grace Clem. Matthew Chittenden Coe. Chase Joseph Coker. Jake Christopher Coleman. Sebastian Witt Colgain. Molly Margaret Coyle. Courtney Elizabeth Craig. Hayden Augustus Craig. Carter Ezra Crow. Vincent Robert Culotta. Rihanna Joy Cunningham. Graham Victor Dale. Cameron Lewis Damon.
Jared Matthew Daniel. Khalik Asan Davis. Julia Paige Devaney. Emma Nicole Dickerson. Lucas Calvin Dietz. Adam Justin Dono. Yeah. Josephine Ava Dorsey. Luke David Drury. Owen Jennings Ebert. Teal Jacob Eisendrath. Lily Claire Eisenclamp. Quinn Nicole Elrich. John Ryan Ellsworth. Ava Mohammed Elzane. Benjamin David England. George Alexander England. Jacob Tiemann Epstein. Cole Thomas Erickson. Francisco Joaquin Espino Molina. Armani DeSante Evans. James Earl Evans. Bailey Madeline Farley. Virginia Elizabeth Farley. Livia Vincenza Fetty Hagen. Adeline Josefina Felice. I got it. Zion Isaiah Finley. Lillian Gail Fisher. Grace Jillian Fleischman. Madison Ann Fletcher. Heidi Elizabeth Ford. Jameson Gary Francis. Colin Michael Franklin. Annie Sterling Freed. Jackson Douglas Gardner. Tyler Robert Getz. Alexis L. Gibson. Sean William Gillespie.
Alden Rice Getz. Michael Lawrence Getz II. Jonathan Cyrus Gorman. Delaney Faith Gauck. Nathan Cole Gravel. Robert Joseph Gross. Victoria Lynn Grunwell.
Victoria, congrats.
Spencer Price Gudeman. Ryan Allen Gilbo. Emily Mary Gunderson. Patrick Guao. Morgan Elizabeth Hackett. Adam Thomas Haynes. Grayson Dale Hammond. Emma Catherine Hankey. Dominic Brandon Harris. Jacob Jeffrey Harris. Dylan James Hartlove. Julia Ann Haas. Cody Tyler Heaps. Anderson Tyler Hicks. Aaron Michael Hockaday. Brandon Scott Holland. Sarah Isabel Hoosier. Tyler Austin Hoover. Jasmine Trinity Reyes. Joshua Edward Humphrey. Jack Tyler Houston. Christopher Stamatios Hutton. Madeline May Jackson. Zachariah Evan Jacobs. Megan Simone Jenkins. Kayla Rose Jeppy. Hudson Daniel Jones. Leah Marie Jones. Madison Olivia Jones. Brandon Ty Kiever.
Brendan Edward Keller. Andrew Nicholas Kinsey. Joseph Henry Klein. William Tilton Kleinfelter. Quentin Alexander Kostick. Susanna Christos Koutsoukos. Samuel Jeffrey Kroc. Zachary Michael Kralik. Mason Alexander Kiger. Hannah Michelle Lamb. Jacob Matthew Lake. Rocco Vincent Laracuda. Madeline Rose Lavinia. Colin Lee. Jessica Ruby Lee. Emerson Friedrich Leonard. Emma Noelle Leister. Emma Grace Lenevy. Piper Elizabeth Lentz. Joseph Isaiah Lewis. Jackson August Libinati. Sarah Marinda Lime. Benjamin Patrick Lindsay. Gracie Ann Little. Elizabeth Marie Lopez. Katie Marie Lowe. Abby Corinne Lyons. Trinity Christine Maynor. Abigail Lucia Maffazzoli. Georgia Kathleen Majors. James Aiden Maniatis. William David Marchinek. Ryan Robert Martino. Jade Isabella Mathis. Yeah. Calvin John Francis McClintock. Thomas Rudolph McHugh. Madeline Ellis McCullough. Haley Grace McDonney.
Sophie Catherine McGee. Grayson Bain McManus. Joshua David Meadowcroft. Anthony Charles Miller. Ellie Elizabeth Miller. Molly Elizabeth Miller. Kaylee Nicole Minyard. Ella Christine Michalski. Ethan Fader Morgan. Mackenzie Ann Morrison. Hella Mawafi. Osama Yasser Mawafi. Navi Bhagat Munjal. Kaylee Renee Murphy. Emma Marie Musoff. Isla Josephine Narival. Ilya Sadegh Nejad. Cassidy Marie Nelson. Vaughn Reed Neunsinger. Kayla Elizabeth Nieberlein. Parker Thomas Noon. Alexis Nicole Norris. Caitlin Joy Ogburn. Christian J. Olson. Samuel Addison O'Neill. Patrick Morgan O'Connor. Luke Michael Orner. Brenna May Otto. Madison Marie Pikulski. Adam Mirek Pelchevsky. Jordan Elise Palmer. Miles Sung Palmer. Madeline Rose Papish. William James Pappas. Emma Summer Perez. Jordan Elise Peterson.
Benjamin Lucas Fitzinger. Liviana Ventura Paisano. Jacob Frank Powell. Michael Braden Powell. Catherine Rose Principio. Alexander Gary Pine. Madison Danielle Quattrochi. Natalie Faith Radebaugh. Noah Wisnom Rebstad. Nicholas Robert Rita. Benjamin David Rue. Joseph Andrew Rhodes. Carly Elise Ross. Zoe Alexandra Rossman. Sadie Marie Rosix. Benjamin Thomas Ryan. Brandon James Sally. Tanner Lee Sanders. Nicole Clemente Savoy Potemra. Bradley Michael Schloer. Catherine Geraldine Seal. Joseph Andrew Sheckles. Jamira Tonice Sherd. Abby Nicole Shively. Jacob Mark Sinkavich. Logan Charles Sinsbox. Kevin Gabriel Snyder. Samuel James Spencer. Brianna Rose Stambaugh. Ashley Ann Stefanowitz. Tyler Joseph Stefanowitz. Joan Miriam Steinley Marks. Christopher Logan Stelmack. Joshua Scott Stelmack. Megan Elizabeth Stonecipher. Lucy Chamali Straw. Zachary Martin Stultz. Madeline Ann Sabadich.
Jessica Summers. Emma Caitlin Talbot. Gabrielle Elizabeth Taylor. Jasmine Marie Taylor. Emma Ruth Thompson. Robert McMillan Tiller. Taylor Tilly. Valeria Tokarenko. Maxim Ivan Treska. James Willoughby Trainer. Eowyn Victoria Trexler. John Anthony Tricariotis. Thomas Emmanuel Tricariotis. Turnbaugh. Jasmine Valdez Alberto. Morgan Alexander Vandergrift. Nathan Parrish Van Note. Jefferson Alexander Vasquez Granados. Ella Jane Verdecchia. Hannah Elizabeth Wagner. Anthony Ware. Drayden Anthony Warfel. Olivia Samara Watts. Faith Cecilia Weaver. Spencer Timothy Wheeler. Alexis Bethany White. Shelby Gail Whittle. Macy Parker Wilkinson. Michael J. Williams. Richard George Winkler. Evelyn Winters. Matthew Yu. Adriana Michelle Zayas. Kyle Matthew Zabel.
Graduates, please rise. Join me in turning our tassels from right to left and for the singing of the alma mater. Today marks a milestone for all of us, an exciting, beautiful, and bittersweet one. But it's only one of many had and many yet to come. Fellow graduates, I wish you all the best on your new milestones and appreciate those we have shared together. In conclusion of our recognition of the celebratory achievement, graduates, take a moment to thank those who supported getting you here today. Whether it be your family, friends, teachers, coach, mentor, or yourself, your circle of support doesn't stop at the end of the ceremony. continue to cherish, reflect, and thrive. Congratulations, Hereford High School, class of 2022, and good luck on your future endeavors. Graduates, please prepare to recess.
We'll be right back.